Take a twinkle.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. What?
Cicadas.
Hold it up to the camera.
Sure. This one's dead.
Oh.
This one's got like some kind of a fungus.
Fungus?
Yep. They're smashed all over the ground. These are the 17 periodical cicadas. Wow, there's so many of them.
Oh, this is paved. This is kind of nice.
Yeah. They're littler than the normal cicadas we see, the annual cicadas.
Can you bring it out to the light?
Sure.
Into the light over here.
They're little.
Cool.
Won't see these again for 17 years. In, 2038?
You gonna make a new friend?
Yep.
Maybe it's a pregnant female. Right, it could be finalized eggs or something.
Maybe.
I don't know. What's over there?
Okay. Oh. This is an observation deck.
Oh.
If you want to go on the actual trail to the falls, that one's a little bit more rugged.
Well, that's what I thought we were doing.
There it is. You see it?
Okay, I see a little bit, yeah.
So you do want to do a more strenuous trail than this?
What do you mean by strenuous?
More rugged?
Well, do they?
Because there's
bad.
7 is just a loop, and it's pretty non-strenuous. If you want to go see the other falls, it's maybe not paved, but again, I don't really know.
I can go on unpaved trails because of my shoes now.
Yeah.
There you go, perfect! Yay!
So.
Okay. Well, let's see this trail and see how you feel after that.
Where did this trail go?
It goes back out of the parking lot.
Oh, let me go over there and film real quick.
Stay right there.
Trail 7.
Just so I can hold it better.
No, if we took
trail 8.
Now I'm gonna get a look. Oh, look at him, he's so cute.
sound good?
You can see him get down there.
Good. All right. Yep, let's see this last one, okay?
Oh, this is the best view over here.
Oh, you can see the bottom part from the other side of the lookout.
That is beautiful.
Yeah. Okay, so see down there where those people are? The more rugged trail goes up through the canyon there and goes closer to the falls. This is just like an overlook for people who don't really want to hike, you know what I mean? Oh, look at this. Look at the
cicadas. I don't know. We'll talk about it. We'll
All right, well, let's do the rest of the trail climbing.
Yeah, let me film this part.
We're probably going
to stand under the water. Come here. Oh, you don't want to eat that thing. That's
dumb. Hi, people! Hi! Hi, people! Hi, people!
They made you
fewer
when you were a baby.
Do
you have the map on you, babe?
Yeah. Okay. Why are you saying?
No, it was the one that was something like this, but not...
This one's got some stairs, so just see how you do on this.
Okay.
I'm still interested in doing a more rugged trail after you do this, so we can do that. It's not like, I mean,
well,
not
we
all
can day. Do something. This is fine. Yeah, Mama just got the thing, but she's got me carrying that guy, right?
Closer. This is not the canyon trail either. This is just you'll be able to see a little bit closer if you want that to be a little bit.
Yeah, I'm glad we came today because it's a lot drier.
Yeah.
The trail.
And it's not too hot.
You know, it does. It does remind me of Diamond, how you just pulled it off.
Oh, okay. It's in front of the waterfall. You can actually get a picture of yourself in front of it.
Alright, which way?
Dave, are we going to Little Clifty now?
Let's go Little Clifty.
No.
Little Clifty.
Guys, wait. Turn around. Turn around.
Are you a little buzzing?
Buddy
and stuff. I'll stay over here on this side.
No, I said I was going to wear these, and then if it bothered my feet, I would change to my sandals and get back to the car before they ate me up.
Sorry.
I was thinking about it, but I'm glad I didn't now. What is level 14? It's 3 times a day, guys.
Yeah, what they name is just to throw you off the set. Level 14 is going to be huge.
I like this.
Thank you.
Rang.
We just got our shoes all
fitted. Yeah, let's not take all of it yesterday.
Which is it? Oh, it's kind of like, no, I'm possible small.
Yeah,
we, are we in your picture? I don't think so. I'm gonna get the waterfall in there. Yeah, so small
there. Anyway. I'm
gonna hold the sideways. Yeah, what now? Yeah. Get the
waterfall in there, bro. Come on. Well, he's in a minute.
Okay. We're gonna pass. Yeah.
That's the line, you know, we're looking at the spot, so
oh my god,
you can
beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Friend.
Hold this for a sec.
So,
kind of
to life. Yep. Just chilling. Oh, he's got a broken foot.
Oh.
Want me to hold this?
You.
No problem. There you go, buddy.
Hey, Derek,
I found you. Timmy.
Okay.
Timmy.
What's up? He's ready to go. Lift up, ready to go.
Thank you.
really docile. Like they'll even the ones that are not injured just kind of let you pick them up.
Oh look, here's one. Here's one, a better one that you can see.
What is this cicada thing called?
17 years periodical.
17 years. Is there an official name for them?
What?
Is there an official name for them?
I'm sure there's a Latin name.
Yeah.
But I don't know what it is. Watch them. You want to hold it? They won't hurt you. They only eat plants.
Is he busy eating?
No, he's just chilling.
What's that on his leg?
I'm trying to fly.
Whoa!
He jumped.
He escaped your evil clutches.
I guess they're not.
He was like, I'm out of here. Yep. Smart.
Yep.
Smart.
I don't think, actually, I don't even know if they eat anything when they're, oh, here you go. This one's, you hold on, hold him?
No, you can
he's
hold
gonna
him.
Fly. This one's feisty.
He's feisty.
Yep.
See if I can fly. Fly. Can do it. Put your hand out and let him walk on you. He's not gonna hurt you. Here, I'll move him over that way. That's a friendly bug. He's a friendly bug. They don't eat people, just plants. And I don't think they, now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think they actually eat anything after they come out of the ground.
What do you mean they don't eat anything after they come
well,
out of the
ground?
Well,
for 17 years, they eat the sap underground from tree roots. But, I mean, they only, once they come out of the ground, they don't really have any purpose other than breeding anymore. So, they probably just chill and, like, keep getting ready to fly. So, yeah, I don't think they need to eat anymore after they come out of the ground.
Woo! Wiggly! Wiggly!
Ah, oh, look at the rock.
Cake rock. It was like a slice of cake. You just went circles back to the parking lot?
No, 7 goes back to the parking lot. This one, I think, goes to Little Clifty, which is not far from here. I mean, none of the falls are very far apart.
Oh. Okay.
And then, I think this one will come back and reconnect to 7, and then 7 circles around to the parking lot. I can hear the other fall down there somewhere.
Okay.
Spider-Man. You're acting like Fran and Caroline. Come on. Wrong way.
You could have went up that way and came down.
buddy.
Oh.
Oh, I think he's busted though.
So the cicadas eat before they go into hibernation?
Well, no, they're laid as eggs. They live 17 years underground.
Yeah, as eggs?
After this, okay, the ones we're seeing right now, after they breed,
yeah,
the females will lay their eggs underground, like they'll crawl, they'll dig down into the soil.
Yeah.
And they'll lay their eggs in the soil, and then, I don't know how long it takes the eggs to hatch, but they'll, you know, the little ones will hatch, and then they'll live underground eating tree sap for 17 years. We're looking down on the falls. This is the top.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow.
A big step here, so be careful.
There's another big step. Some people climb down and then oh, there's one over here too, Jared. You see?
Yep.
I didn't see the spot.
That's where the stream comes down.
Where's the source though? Water.
I mean, show you on a map. I don't know that we'll know what where the actual source is, but.
I mean, like, yeah. Like, this is just a rainfall.
There's little Clifty Falls. It's this stream, wherever
stream.
It is.
Okay.
Yeah. Little Clifty Creek.
I gotta keep telling me exactly where I'm at.
I know.
And where it's her.
I just don't listen to it.
Hold on. Okay? Got it? Alright, ready? Look here. You look super tall.
Okay, so here's the question. Do you want to continue up this way and get to the overlook where you can look back at it? Or do you want to head back and go finish Trail 7?
How long is that?
Not sure.
Crossed. It came down this way in here. Oh, this will get back on Trail 7 and then it loops around to the parking lot. So let's just do that.
All right.
If I'm reading this map correctly.
Super? Okay, go ahead.
You are slippery as you can.
Okay, hold on, let me take a break. Just wanna get some views.
Okay.
Are you sure
that's
the right way?
That way goes back to the parking lot. You wanna go for a longer hike, you go down here to Tunnel Falls. See the lookout point, Hickory Grove.
Can we go to the parking lot there?
No, parking lot's up here. This is where we parked.
No. There, you see that?
Yeah.
Parking. Parking.
Yeah, but that's not where we're parked. Is that where you want to go?
Yes, I'm proposing we go back to the car and drive to the other one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. But we need to go this way to get back to the car.
Yes. You want to be the lead? You have to be the leader.
How you doing? You gonna go work out?
Same.
What?
Which way?
Go.
Are you sure it's not that way? Some
no.
people. There's a big ass log. Okay. I see a bench. I'm sitting.
Thank you.
come by if you want.
Less willing to do that now.
Wow. I don't know if people on the camera can see it, but there's literally just those periodical cicadas are everywhere. All over the trail, all over the the guide rails, all over the trees. Like, you can see their shells. It's probably the shell that one of these guys just climbed out of. You can see their shells. You can see mature cicadas. They're like on everything. They sit in the middle of the trail and people would run over them. I heard somebody saying their dog was eating them.
He's hungry. Give him a snack. Are you sure we're not going on the longer trail?
For sure. Yeah, we're going upstream. We're up here. We're going right up here.
What? Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How about this?
No problem. You guys can go around us.
Thank you.
Yep.
Mr. Papana?
Miss Montana?
Woo!
No, it says,
ooh, that means
banana, 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 beef, by banana, beef, by banana, 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 banana.
Yeah, guy I worked with, his parents, it was months ago. Went, they were out west and they had gotten the line to get tested.
Yeah.
And they took the situation. They had signed the line.
right here, we're crossing over the creek again. Right, and then it's a loop. It's a loop back to the parking lot. It's just a little bit farther.
Alright, move up. So I can go through the bridge.
That's back that way too.
Maybe do the other side.
I don't know for sure, but I'm almost positive those are the holes that the cicadas crawl out of. Because there's just, I mean, they're everywhere.
Yeah, that's a good theory.
A bit slippery here and there's some mud, so perfect.
Jared?
This is not slippery on this side, so.
Here, hold the camera.
Okay, got it?
Is this for 7?
Yeah, it's going back to the parking lot.
Jared, hold up. Sorry, no.
I
was taking
this
through the falls.
I named this falls even littler Clifty Falls. Stagnant water back there.
My belly roll is giving me a burn.
Oh yeah?
From my fat roll. You don't have have rolls, but I have rolls. Or do you? You
don't have a little bit. Oh, look at all of them. They don't care if you pick him up.
They probably do care.
No, he's just like, whatever.
Yeah, because he
has
no control.
Is their survival mechanism is just being so many of them.
Yeah.
Like, if a bunch of them get eaten, they satiate the predators just by sheer numbers. That some of them survive because the predators can't eat all of them.
Yeah.
That's why
insects are.
They don't really care.
Insects are,
They'll fly if you throw them, but...
Isn't there, like... 8 billion insects for every person on the planet or something
probably,
like that.
Like that.
An estimate.
Wow. It's everywhere. Last time these 17 years were out was in, what, 2004? No problem.
Thanks, sir.
Mm-hmm.